coming. Shit.
What's up, man? Long time. Come in.
Look, man. I've been set up.
Chillax, man. Just a second. Come on, let's go.
Have a seat, man. Relax. Like I said, I've been set up. I just went to Tang Lao's house. He's dead.
Wait a minute. How did he die?
Not sure. I think it was by my own men.
The hell makes you think that? Listen, I don't know what you could possibly need me for.
Look, just come outside.
What the fuck, man?
I don't know what to do with him.
Well, tell whoever you work for. It's not my business.
You don't understand. I've been set up.
Look, do you want me to stuff him in a cupboard or a closet or something?
No, you fucking dumbass. We have to hide the body.
I don't understand why you're so fucking paranoid. Close the trunk before my neighbors see it.
Just get dressed, because we're leaving.
Fine!
What, under a bridge, in a river, in a hole? What?
Oh, well, I was thinking at your house.
Ronnie, my house is in the fucking morgue. Let's just leave. Whatever.
Well, feel the funk back!